So one of the things that has changed about housing since the Rona has struck is that we're seeing a tremendous number of people that are relocating to central Indiana. The big cities are not the place to be anymore. And frankly, the coasts are not necessarily the place to be anymore. Density in humanity is bad. Central Indiana has a huge advantage in that respect, in that we've got great amenities, we've got great outdoor spaces, and we've got incredible affordability for people who are looking to buy or sell houses. So what this means is, as a home seller, you need to have your home marketed correctly to a national and perhaps an international audience. That means you can't do it halfway anymore. You have to make it look spectacular because, by the way, that's about this in your pocket when it's over. The more reach you have, the better the image you present, the better first impression that you present, the more dollars you're going to take away in your pocket, ultimately. You need to make sure that the marketing is at its absolute highest level. Places like Chicago, the number one place that people move to central Indiana from. As you can well see, big cities are not equipped to keep people like they used to be. California has a tremendous number of incoming relocation people to Indiana. New York, we're starting to see inquiries from the East Coast as well. Make sure in the marketing of your home that you do it right in its initial stages, in its presentation, and oh, by the way, you better make sure that the people that are marketing your home understand how to reach those buyers in Chicago and New York and California. Because frankly, 90% of the people who do marketing, especially in real estate, have no idea how to do it. I'm grateful that I've had the opportunity to learn from some really good people, and I can reach those buyers, and I can help you get the best dollar from your home. Whatever you do, make sure your bases are covered, because I want you to get the best bucks from your property when it's all said and done.